things to hear from the voices in your head.
Just cut one brake line and you could be sitting behind that desk.
What I mean for the audience is a suggestion of a New Year's resolution that would improve your health or appearance. Stop drinking! Good for you. Stop drinking. So, Ryan and Colin, come on up here. You're going to do an infomercial for us using all the items in the box. Showing us all these items in the box will help us all stop drinking. Take it away, Ryan and Colin.
Hey, Colin.
Well,
what's that look like to you?
Why, that looks like a common brush.
That's right.
You know.
And speaking of weather, let's find out from Al Nino what the weekend has in store.
Well, thank you, Brad. Well, as you can see, we've got some clouds moving in over the weekend. Hopefully that'll clear up a little later in the week. A little later in the week where that is so cool that that's going to happen. I can't believe she kissed me. Why would she kiss me like that? Was good, good, good.
Well,
bachelor number three, hello.
Hello there.
Good morning.
Good morning to you.
If you had a chance to go back to school and reenact your most important school moment, what would it be?
I guess I'd have to be the first day of school when I met all the other students. Stupid answer.
I gotta get the door. Hello, Ryan. Come on in. If Carol Channing were president.
I never made love to that woman. I never had sexual affairs with her. Who the hell are you?
It's gonna be cold this weekend. And dark, and I'm gonna be all alone. Are you my mommy? Are you my mom? Are you my mom? You don't know.
Bachelor number three.
Yes.
My ideal date involves a good-looking man, a fast car, and a reflective surface in which I can check my hair. I'm wondering, what's your ideal date?
Well, probably the same. You have lovely hair, by the way. I'm sure that's your natural color.
Well, that's the number three. If the date goes well, you might get the check.
Latin American soccer announcers on their day off.
Oh. I'll have a cheeseburger, some fries, and a Coke! You forgot my Coke! Where the hell's my Coke?
I know what you're thinking. There's only one way to find out.
If I don't come in less than 30 minutes, I'm free.
Famous Hollywood roles as played by Carol Channing.
God. I know what you're thinking. Did I fire 7 shots or 6? Well, to tell you the truth, in all this confusion, I've forgotten myself. So you have to ask yourself one question. You feel lucky. Where do you from? I'm Spartacus.
Close enough. Colin, can I get you a drink?
Hey, Greg, it's okay.
Hello, Ryan.
Hey, Greg. Hey.
Care to come sit in my cockpit? Now that you're in my cockpit, do you mind if I eject? Getting married is what I always wanted to do. The happiest day was when my wife said, I love you. We're the happiest couple to anyone who's seen us. And it beats the hell out of us sitting around and pulling my own.
Things to say that will always start a fight.
Guys want to fight?